Well, this is something I did not expect to see. I just walked up a little random creek, parked on the side of the road just to check it out. And there's a Miss Winslow's Soothing Syrup bottle right there. This is a bottle probably from the 1890s, early 1900s, nicknamed the Baby Killer. It was a teething medication for babies, and the main ingredients were morphine and alcohol. You can guess how that went.